First thing we need to do is get a common base. That way we can just drop them and solve for x. So common base is going to be 2. We can rewrite 4 as 2 raised to the 2x and 32 as 2 raised to the 5th. So now that they have the same common base, we can drop those. And we have 2x is equal to 5. Divide through by 2. And we have x is equal to 5 over 2. And that's it. All right. I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching this video. Have a great day.